I'll tell you about the Queen of the Night and how she became queen. Not all queens start as princesses.
Some begin in ashes.
She loved a handsome prince, and the prince loved her.
What happened to you?
I thought you were dead. And the poor maiden, her heart turned grey as ash. You took away everything I had, George Sibley. I gave up our unborn child's life so that I might have a life of my own. This is what you want.
Yes! Yes! Yes!
Everything I loved. Can you imagine how good it feels to take everything you have?
She's the richest woman in Salem. And why not?
Has he not been true to his vow?
She's Mary Sibley now.
And not your enemies, now your slaves. Your every breath is at my whim. My husband controls Salem, and I control him.
And who controls Salem controls the new world.
Let us at least admit it is you, Mrs. Sibley, who lead the select men of Salem.
You do nothing without my say.
The witch hunt has begun, and we will be running the trials.
And then what? Another kingdom for you to rule?
Yes. A world in which I no longer need you. A blessed world in which you can finally die.
The grand rite has begun, and the earth cries out for innocent blood.
It was to be me that led us.
It was, and it is.
Questioned and challenged at every turn, each and every decision soliciting doubt and scrutiny.
And what God is most displeased with? For what is a surer sign of a world turned upside down than a world with a woman on top?
Do not stare at him in public. It weakens you.
That boy don't deserve those tears. They're not for him. They're for the girl I once was. That girl belongs to somebody else.
Such raw emotion. It makes you vulnerable.
And you wonder why we don't trust you.
I remember well what Rose told me.
I have looked into your heart, and it is anything but loveless. You still love John Alden.
Only a broken heart can feel true malice.
Yes, I am one of the witches.
No, no. You are never just one of them. You are all of them.
You claim the ancient right. I recognize you as the new Samhain.
I am still the Samhain of the Essex, and I have made my vow clear. Fire runs through my veins like blood, and I will burn it before you even have time to blink.
You wanted war.
Now taste war. Who in the hive has the power to challenge me?
No one.
Even here, you are in the woods. My woods.
You and I shall both be gods.
Do you not have everything that you desire? Almost everything.
A true queen is not made. She is born in the earth's womb.
Sometimes I no longer remember who I am. You would abandon me.
Deep down, you were still the Mary I knew. I'm sorry if I'm no longer so certain.
I have no choice.
You always had a choice.
We were given something even the angels were denied. Choice. Be careful what you wish for. I can tell you how happy queens are. What if I never wanted the world? What if a heart, a real heart, and the love that goes with it is all I ever wanted?
How does it feel? To lose everything you've ever had.